Many German Shepherds are just as loyal, energetic, obedient, and hardworking as a purebred German Shepherd. They are just much smaller. In fact, some minis may only be half the size of a purebred German Shepherd. They may be small, but their energy level is never ending. Now that you've gotten a sneak peek, watch the video to learn more about this mixed breed. Welcome to the Marvelous Dogs YouTube channel. To learn more about all the marvelous dogs out there and caring for them, hit the subscribe button below. Yes, the mini German Shepherd does exist. However, unlike other miniature breeds like the miniature Labrador, it is not a purebred dog. People love the work ethic, loyalty, smarts, and obedience of the German Shepherd, but its large size can create housing, space, or food issues. The mini German Shepherd was bred with a purpose to retain the working characteristics of the German Shepherd, but to add an extra level of friendliness, companionship, and adaptability to various living situations. This additional demand leads to higher prices, with the average price for a mini being around $950. The mini German Shepherd is a cross between a purebred German Shepherd and another purebred medium to small sized dog, most commonly a collie or a poodle. Poodles are one of the most desirable crosses as it contributes to its family-friendly nature to create a cross that is more suitable for households with children. A purebred German Shepherd can be 24 inches tall and weigh 50 to 90 pounds as an adult. On the flip side, a mini German Shepherd will only stand 15 to 20 inches tall and weigh about 50 pounds when fully grown. On average, minis can live up to 15 years, while purebreds can live between 12 to 14 years. Generally, most minis retain the dominant coat color and type of a German Shepherd. They will have double coats that are medium in length and shed all year long. More often than not, they will be tan colored with a black saddle pattern. Besides being hardworking herding and guard dogs, the miniature GSD also has a bit of a soft side. Those crossed with golden retrievers or poodles have calmer temperaments than those crossed with border collies. Regardless of temperament, all minis require a bare minimum of 60 minutes of daily activity. It is safe to say that miniature German Shepherds truly offer the best traits of a purebred German Shepherd, but in a smaller package. If you are looking for a high-energy pup that doubles as your workout partner and protector, you have found the right breed. Ask us your questions about the miniature German Shepherd in the comments below. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. See you next time.